Sitting in a hangar, the power of a newly arrived rocket motor is well disguised. This attitude control motor in the foreground is the last important piece of the launch escape system there in the background. In a test of that system, NASA showed it can separate the crew capsule carrying moon-bound astronauts from their launching rocket if the launcher is exploding. In other words, the launch escape system, steered by that newly arrived motor, is designed to save lives, including the life of astronaut Randy Bresnik.
When we put the people on it, it's going to be just like we've done in testing.
It'll be quite a ride, quite an experience.
Whether it's the solid rocket motor boosters or the launch abort system solid fuels, the fact that, you know, these fuels are not exactly just, you know, as docile as water.
As he suggests, the launch escape system uses highly dangerous solid fuel, similar to the big booster rockets just tested in Utah several days ago.
Fire!
Booster rockets and all, the new SLS rocket is coming together for its first and long-delayed test flight, which could happen before the end of 2021. NASA is still trying to stay on track for a second flight and a moon landing in 2024. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.